As we know, there have been 4 blasts in the city. This is real serious stuff. We don't know who's done this, but all our suspicion is towards one man. We call him Ghost.